It's like summer.
So it's sunny.
It's sunny.
How does that feel, the sunrise?
It's okay. It
feels warm.
I'm young.
So the body is a female or male?
A female.
Is it young or old?
Young.
Is the body healthy? Is the body healthy? Okay, perfect. What else do you see around you? Are you wearing anything? If you look down at your feet, what are you wearing?
Shoes.
What color?
White.
White shoes. If you look at your clothing, what are you wearing?
A dress.
What color?
I don't know. Cotton.
Cotton, so
natural
white cotton?
Natural.
Natural color, like fade. Are you wearing anything on your head?
No.
Are you carrying anything?
I'm alone.
Alone? But are you carrying anything in your hands?
In my hands?
Yeah. Sometimes you carry stuff.
No.
Okay.
So yeah.
No. So you're alone. Where are you heading?
I don't know. There is a house over there.
What does it look like, this house?
White and red.
What is it made out of?
Wood.
Wood. It's a wooden house. Who's inside the house? Do you know?
No one.
Is that your house? Do you live there?
I'm not sure.
Would you like to go into this house?
Okay.
Okay, let's go into the house and explore. What do you see? What does it look like on the inside?
A family house.
Is there anybody in there?
No.
It's empty.
Mm-hmm.
Is there food around? Is there food on the table?
No.
The house looks like nobody lives there. Does it have bedrooms, this house?
Upstairs.
Let's go ahead and go upstairs, see what we find. If there's something that catches your attention, let me know. What do you see?
There is four beds.
Four beds in the same room?
Yes.
That must be a big room.
It's all open.
Oh, nice. What does it look like?
Looks like big family live there, but it feels not cold, but not alive so much.
Okay, like they haven't been there in a while.
But there is no dust.
So it's clean.
So it's clean.
Huh.
So I don't know.
I wonder where this family they are now. If you look outside at the window, are there windows in the room?
There is. One at each end.
Let's go ahead and peek out through that window. What do you see?
A dog house? No dog.
There's no dogs in there. Does it look like it's fresh? That hasn't been a dog there for a while? Is there water around?
No.
If you go peek at the other window, what do you see?
Valley.
A valley.
A village.
A village? What does this village look like?
There is people.
What are they dressed like? What do they look like?
It's like maybe 18-something. It's old.
Is it a big village or a small village? Small village?
It's like a center of a village.
Do you live around there?
There is a bar.
A bar.
There is shops and horses and people.
Yeah.
It's like a gathering.
It's like a plaza or something.
A what?
A plaza.
Kind, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's like downtown.
Like downtown of the village. What is the rose made of?
What is?
The rose, what are they made out of?
The rose, it's sand.
It's sand everywhere.
It's okay. Like a, I could see a cowboy somewhere.
Uh-huh. Okay. And you, if you look down, what are you wearing? On your feet.
Leather shoes.
What color?
Brown, black.
Brown, black. What else are you wearing as clothing?
Dress.
What color?
I think it's brown.
Mm-hmm. Are you wearing any hat or anything on the head?
A hat.
What color is this hat?
It's beige and black.
What is it made out of?
It's made of, I don't know if it's wool, but it's natural. Mm-hmm.
Nice.
With are a you ribbon.
Are you carrying anything?
I have my aunt purse.
Your aunt purse?
My purse.
Oh, the hand purse, yes. Let's go ahead and open that and see what's in there. What's in there? What did you find?
I have keys.
Mm-hmm.
Perfume.
Is there anything else in there?
Something for my hair.
Mm-hmm. What else do you find in there?
Paper.
Papers. What kind of papers? What do these papers say? What is the title of these papers? What's on this paper?
I can't read.
Okay. That's fine. Is there anything else in there? Anything that gets your attention? Like jewelry?
I was thinking of ring.
A ring? Mm-hmm. Are you wearing any jewelry?
Yes, I have necklace and bracelet.
What are they made out of? What do they look like?
Look like silver.
Mm-hmm.
Something like that. I see I'm in the bed.
Mm-hmm. You're in your bed?
Yeah.
Who's there with you?
Alone.
Alone. Mm-hmm. Does the body feel healthy? Or old?
Old.
Okay. Mm-hmm. As you look back at that life, what do you think was the purpose of that life? What was the meaning of that lifetime?
I don't know, learning how to be alone, maybe.
Mm-hmm.
There was something about alone, loneliness.
Okay. What else do you see?
I see tipis.
Tipis? Mm-hmm. What color are these tipis?
White.
Mm-hmm.
Many colors.
Is there people around you?
Many.
Many people. If you look down at your feet, what are you wearing?
I am barefoot.
Mm-hmm. What about for clothing? What are you wearing?
Leather, skin, shovels.
Are you carrying anything with you?
I have a basket.
What's in this basket?
There is food.
What kind of food?
It's like a... corn.
Mm-hmm. So vegetables.
Yeah. bread.
Mm-hmm. Bread. Are there any meats in there?
No.
No meats. Does the body feel male or female?
Female.
Does the body feel young or old?
Mm-hmm. Middle age.
Okay. Does the body feel healthy?
Yeah.
Good. Now, is there anybody there? You live there, obviously, right?
Mm-hmm.
Do you have your family there? Are they there with you?
All my relation.
Mm-hmm. Who's there with you?
Well, there's children playing around.
Mm-hmm. Do you know in which tipi you live in?
I'm gonna check for that.
Okay. Let's go ahead and find out. Let me know on your side of it. Did you find it?
Yes.
What does it look like from the outside?
From outside, there is red.
There is what?
Red color.
Mm-hmm.
On it.
Nice.
And skins.
And skins being dried out.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Who's inside this teepee? What's inside there? Let's go ahead and enter the teepee.
Mm-hmm.
Who's in there?
My husband.
What's his name?
I can't hear the name.
Don't worry. It'll come clear as you go.
Mm.
What does he look like?
Middle size.
Mm-hmm.
Long hair.
Long hair, what color?
Black.
Mm-hmm. What else?
He has the meat.
Oh, okay, he was a hunter.
Yes, the meat.
Mm-hmm.
Preparing.
Oh, he's preparing the meat.
Mm.
Okay. And how does he look? Does he look happy?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Busy.
He's busy, but he's happy to be with you.
He's happy.
That's good. That's a good feeling.
I'm happy.
That's a good feeling. Okay. Now, let's go ahead and move forward to an important day. A day that you consider to be important when something is happening in that lifetime. We're drifting and floating. We have now arrived at an important day in that lifetime. What do you see? What is happening?
That I will be a baby.
You will have a baby?
Yes.
A boy or a girl? Mm-hmm. You're having the baby right now?
Yeah, it's a boy.
It's a boy. What's a boy's name?
I don't know.
Mm-hmm. That's okay. Mm-hmm. How's that feel?
I'm happy.
That's good. Is your husband there with you?
Yes.
Does he look happy?
Huh?
Does he look happy?
Yes.
Good.
There is more people.
Who's there?
Family.
Mm-hmm. Is there anything in there that catches your attention? Get your attention.
Like the baby.
The baby. Mm-hmm. Okay. Look around you. What do you see?
A gathering.
A gathering. Mm-hmm. Who's there with you?
My husband.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody from the clan is there.
Everybody's there. Is your boy there?
Huh?
It's your boy there, the baby.
Mm-hmm. I don't see him.
Mm-hmm. Okay. How do the people look? Do they look happy?
Serious.
Serious. Mm-hmm. What are they doing? What are they talking about?
Talking about move.
To move somewhere. Mm-hmm.
Serious.
Yeah. Where are they going to move? Do you know what?
We move. We talk about moving.
To where? Away from there.
A better place.
Better place. Okay. Is there something in there, that scene that gets your attention? That you must see? That you might experience? What gets your attention?
I don't know where is my child.
Mm-hmm.
Cold.
Mm-hmm. What else?
I'm waiting.
Waiting for what?
My husband.
Where is your husband?
He's gone.
Gone hunting?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Is there anybody else there with you?
No.
Mm-hmm.
He's not returning.
Not returning. Has he been gone for long?
Yes. Too long.
Too long. So there's nobody else there with you?
No.
Where's your baby? Your boy? Mm-hmm.
No.
Mm-hmm. What did you learn from that lifetime?
Just living.
Mm-hmm. Just living.
Mm-hmm.
In peace. Do I have permission to ask questions?
Yeah.
Why did the subconscious show that lifetime for Evelyn today? What was the purpose for that lifetime?
Just accepting life.
Mm-hmm.
The way it is.
Just accept life. As it is.
Yes.
What else? Is it possible to do a full body scan on Evelyn today?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go ahead and do that. Let me know what when you're done. What did you find?
It's cloudy in the head.
Yeah, I understand that. Why is this?
Old stuff.
She doesn't need that anymore.
No.
Let's go ahead and release that back into the ground. Let's let it flow right out. Flow right out. She doesn't need that. She does not need that anymore. Let's go ahead and clear that up for her.
Yeah.
How's that feel?
That's done.
Perfect. Let's go ahead and do another body scan. What did you find this time? I understand she has discomfort in her belly, in the intestines, on the
yeah.
left side. Why is that? What does she have there?
So,
What is this discomfort? Where is it coming from? What is it? Do you see it?
It's dark. It's dark.
It's like negative emotions there.
Yeah.
Let's go ahead and release that. Is there a message that you need to learn to release that? Is that negative emotion trying to tell her a message?
Let go.
To what?
To let go.
To let go. Mm-hmm. Let go of what?
Let go. Fear.
Mm-hmm.
Anger.
Fear and anger. What else?
Mm-hmm.
Anxiety.
Anxiety.
Yeah.
Anxiety.
Anxiety. Mm-hmm. What else?
It's pretty much that.
Let's go ahead and release that energy.
Mm.
Can we do that today?
Yes.
Thank you. She'll much be appreciated for that. You're working on that right now.
Mm-hmm.
Let me know when you're done. Can I ask you questions in the meantime?
Yeah.
Thank you. What is Evelyn's purpose in this lifetime? What is her purpose? What did she come to here to do now, in this lifetime?
She need to use love.
To use love, to do what? What does she need to use it for? Does she have a skill? Does Evelyn possess a skill in this lifetime?
Of course.
What is it?
Helping people.
Helping them how?
At soul level.
At the soul level.
Yes.
How can she help them?
She does already.
Mm-hmm.
She needs confidence.
She needs confidence. Can we help her with that?
Well, everything comes at the right time.
Okay.
She knows.
She knows.
But you need to be patient.
Mm-hmm. It will come to her.
Because too much is too much.
Too much is too much.
Too soon, too much is too much.
Okay.
So, yeah.
I understand she has a career as a clothing designer. Should she continue to do this and pursue this career to the next level?
Hmm. She loves it.
Mm-hmm. As a hobby or as a career?
That's the thing.
I know. But she needs to hear it.
She's done that before.
Okay.
Career.
Mm-hmm.
In past life.
In past life, okay.
And she loves it and she knows it.
Okay, that's why she's so good at it.
Yes, and this is like a security for her.
Okay.
But there is kind of no compassion into the work.
Mm-hmm. Right? It's too much for her when she works on it instead of being as a hobby, where she loves it more.
The thing is, there is no compassion when you create a piece of clothes. It's good for someone to wear clothes, you need clothes, but there is no compassion.
I see.
It's more for beauty, you know, and it's necessary. It's for beauty. You need clothes.
Yeah, everybody needs clothes.
It's good. Mm-hmm. She's good at creation, and no problem with that. But how to use the compassion in her life to help people? So there is something that is not, you know, like completely aligned with the purpose of compassion.
Okay.
Maybe she could create clothes for more, not more, but also for, how can I say that? You know, to help people.
Okay.
Like,
to help them. To dress them?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. A cause or something would bring more compassion into it.
Okay, like for a better cause than just like working too much and to sell them.
Yeah.
Okay, I see.
So, I don't see exactly how, but there is a greater purpose.
What is that?
At the soul level. And
which one is that for her?
Compassion.
What is her greater purpose? What is Evelyn's greater purpose at the soul level? What is that?
Like helping people with the heart.
With the heart?
Yes.
Okay, to like love people.
Just be.
Just be. Okay, that makes it easier. Now, is all that negative emotion that she had in her intestine, is it all clear now? Is it fixed?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yes?
Yes.
Okay, completely.
I put light in it.
Oh, perfect. Thank you. She would be much appreciated. I also understand she had this thing called candida or mushrooms.
It's all related to the intestine.
Okay, so that's all fixed now. It's all gone.
It's
And
it's a part.
It's a part. But you're going to keep working on her for the next few nights, correct? When she's asleep.
Yeah.
You're going to work on her to fix it 100%.
Yeah.
Okay. Also, she has a hard time letting go of stuff, of emotions and people. Why is this?
She's afraid to be alone.
Mm-hmm. Is that because of her past life? She was alone.
Also.
Yeah.
Not only past.
But also this lifetime.
Yes.
How can we help her overcome this obstacle?
Well, it's to bring like...
What can we bring into her life? How can we help her?
Security is within. It's not outside.
Okay, security is within.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
And so the security is not outside. It's within.
I see.
Like, she need to know that she has nothing to do more than what she do now.
Mm-hmm.
She has her place in this life.
Mm-hmm. She knows that.
She knows, but she don't believe it.
She needs to believe in herself.
Yes.
Okay.
Like abandonment.
Mm-hmm.
It's over.
It's over for her, then.
It's over.
Mm-hmm.
Let it go.
Yes, let's help her do that. Let's help her do that. Let's go ahead and help her do that.
Mm-hmm.
She's all good on that side now. I also understand that she has a discomfort in the shoulder blades.
Yeah.
And a vertebrae that's pushed inwards. Why is that?
Accident.
In this lifetime or in the past lifetime?
Both.
In both. Okay, can we fix that?
Yeah.
Can we fix it?
Yes.
Let's go ahead and fix up her. Let me know when you're done. Is it a big job? Or it can be fixed fast?
I'm fixing.
Oh, perfect. Can I ask questions in the meantime?
Yes.
Her aunt, Micheline. Is she okay?
Yes.
Is she there?
Yes.
Does she have a message for Evelyn today?
Yes.
What's the message?
She just said she's super fine.
Mm-hmm.
And happy.
What else?
She had something to do.
She had something to do. Is that why she left early?
Yeah. She was sick of it.
Okay. Where is she now?
She's in between now.
In between.
Somewhere in between the two.
But she's happy. She's at peace.
She's at, yeah. But she need to go to the light, but she will go.
Mm-hmm. Will she come back eventually?
I think so.
Mm-hmm. Does she have a message for Evelyn or for me or for the world?
She tells her to laugh about a bit more about life. Like, we're all soul family to learn all together.
Yes.
And we need to laugh a bit more.
Okay.
And this message is for all women in this family.
On her family?
Yes.
What do they need to do?
To laugh a bit more about life.
To laugh a bit more about life.
Yeah.
To take it easy.
To have fun together.
To have fun together, okay.
Because they don't.
Okay, but they need to.
Yes.
Of course, yes.
This is the...
Mm-hmm. Can we help them do that? Can we send some love to Evelyn's family?
Yeah.
Thank you. Let's go ahead and do that. In the meantime, how's her shoulder and in that vertebrae coming? Is it all fixed now?
Not all.
But it will be fixed, correct?
Yeah.
It will take some time?
In the sleep, I'll do that.
Oh, perfect. So it should be all fixed after.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Her friend Sonia, Sonia's mother, is she okay?
Let me see.
Mm-hmm. I understand Evelyn saw her in her dreams.
Yeah.
What was the message there?
She has this power.
Which power?
Helping.
To help people?
Yes.
To help people do what?
Soul level.
At the soul level?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. How must she help them?
Not only when they're dead, actually.
Mm-hmm. That's what I thought, too.
Yeah.
There's gotta be a good side to that.
Mm.
How? Tell us about it.
Thing is, she has this, you know, this compassion.
Yeah.
This is a good link.
Mm-hmm.
Because she can help when the person die, but she can help also people around
her.
The dying one.
Around the dying one, okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. With all the love and compassion she has,
mm-hmm.
she can help people to go through.
To go through that phase.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And as well as the one who is leaving.
They can help, she can help them too.
Yes.
In which way?
Well, it's not clear for her now.
Mm-hmm.
But people will ask.
Will ask her.
Help. Well, people around her mm-hmm. that know her.
Mm-hmm.
They will ask her.
They will ask her for
when
her help.
When it's the right time, yeah.
Okay, so this will also help Evelyn also.
Just stay open to the sign that will show up.
Mm-hmm.
And people, they will go to her.
The people will do the rest.
They will ask her to be there.
Uh-huh.
And for her it will be natural because it is natural already. Mm-hmm. And she lived enough people dying around her, you know.
Yeah. Okay. Now, her friend Frank.
Oh, yeah.
What is the meaning of the dream she had with him at the soul level? Was it him in the past life? Was he there?
Yes, he was there.
That was the husband that she had in the past life?
Yeah, and he left.
What happened to him?
He never came back. Maybe winter. Winter took him.
Mm-hmm. And what about her boy? She had a baby in the past life. He died.
He died.
How?
Disease.
Hmm. Does she have any emotions because of that?
Yeah, she lost her baby. She lost her husband. Mm-hmm. So she
had to learn from that.
She still need to learn mm-hmm. how to let go.
But we can help her with that, correct?
Well, she know.
Uh huh.
She know.
She knows.
She knows because she repeat the story now. In this life and other past life, she repeat, she's mm-hmm. losing father, boyfriend, people die around her, and mm. she...
Why is this? Is there something she must learn?
Yes.
What
and
must she learn?
And she did, and she does.
Oh, well. She did already.
It's an ongoing process. She's been in sadness for a long time.
How can she be happy now in this lifetime?
And she is.
She is?
But she remember...
The past lives.
The past, and she keeps still... Yeah, she keep hanging on...
On to that feeling.
The fear.
The fear, I know that.
Of being alone.
Uh-huh.
The fear of insecurity.
Mm-hmm.
And she has fear around love.
Yes.
Because...
Can we help her with that?
Yes.
Can we remove that fear that she has?
Yeah, because it's not necessary.
Yeah, she learned already her lesson, so she no longer needs that.
Yeah, that's it.
Let's go ahead
and
let...
That's the cloud, like.
Mm-hmm. Let's go ahead and remove all that fear that she mm-hmm. has stuck in there.
Mm-hmm.
Let's work on that one. Let's let it flow right out. Right out. Back into the ground. Back into the ground. Where it can be used for somebody else that needs to learn something else. We're gonna release all that fear. Let it go. Let it go. We don't need it. We don't need it. We thank fear. We learn from it. We give it much thanks. But now, because it had taught us something, we're gonna let it go. We've learned from it. We don't need it anymore. Let's let it go right out. Let it flow right out. Flow right out. Is it all gone now?
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. How's that feel?
Good and empty.
Okay, now this is what are we going to do with that empty space. There's always a good side for that. Let's go ahead and fill it with light and love.
Mm-hmm.
That emptiness there needs to have some light and love. Let's bring some light into that emptiness, so it's full of light. Now, how's that?
That's good.
Perfect. That's what we wanted.
She will thank you for that.
I know she will. Who sent her to me? You guys sent her to me?
Huh?
You sent her to me? How did she find me? By herself.
She always have that online things going on. She found hypnosis online, just mm-hmm. like that,
mm-hmm.
5 years ago.
5 years ago.
And she found you like that.
Yeah, it was fast.
Now, like.
Is there something in QHHT that Dolores needs to tell us? Some mm-hmm. change that we must change, or some change that we must do to make things better? Make things easier.
In the techniques or?
Yeah, in the technique or something. Something new, maybe.
It's always new.
It's always new. It's always, always changing?
Yeah, it's always moving and changing.
Mm-hmm. But we're doing good, right?
Yeah, of mm-hmm. course. Of course.
And we're adapting as we go, so is that it?
Huh?
We are adapting as we go?
Yes, you have to.
We have to, yeah.
You have to, because life is changing so fast.
Yeah, I understand
you
that.
You can have a learning today.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't mean it will happen. Things can happen.
Mm-hmm.
There is great opportunity.
Yeah.
But people, they have to believe in themselves
mm-hmm.
first.
Yes.
And all together, things can change. But mm-hmm. there is no guarantee.
There's no guarantee.
No guarantee.
Mm-hmm.
Because changing is too fast.
It's always changing too fast.
There is a great... Life is beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
So all together, many, many, many people needs to step in that energy.
Mm-hmm.
Now it's more individual work.
Yeah.
But for the shift
mm-hmm.
to happen...
Yeah, which shift is that? Is that the new world shift?
Like, yeah, all of that
new,
stuff.
New earth?
New world, new energy.
Mm-hmm.
It's in, it's already there.
Mm-hmm.
But people don't see it yet.
Yeah, we don't see it yet.
Some does.
Some people do, right?
So, when all together there is a consciousness shift at the larger scale,
mm-hmm.
There will be.
Very soon, no?
Like an actual shift, people will... It's already happening, but...
Mm-hmm.
But, yeah.
Is this gonna change, like, the money system that we have in place?
It's already changing.
Mm-hmm.
At a small scale?
Yeah, does that mean that, let's say, my RSPs and all that stuff, I should take them from the market? From the...
The what?
The RSPs or like the savings instead of like putting in bonds and that stuff, should I take them out and just keep it safe?
Money is not safe.
Money is never safe?
It's never safe. It mm-hmm. will all change.
It's all gonna change.
It's good to have money and you can keep your...
Money is a tool.
It's a tool. You can keep your thing in bank and all that.
Mm-hmm.
But you'll see, there is new money already on Earth.
Mm-hmm.
There is new way of...
Is there new money on the way for Evelyn? Will she be secure? Will she have enough money?
Yeah, she doesn't have money.
What's that?
She don't have money.
She doesn't have money?
No.
Does she need money?
Yes.
So, can we help her with that? Why are you laughing at me? Can we help her with that? Let's go ahead and help her.
Yeah, I'll...
How are we going to help her?
I don't know.
Yes, you do.
She needs to work.
Work how? She's asking about this thing and saying, this life, this thing called Itza.
Oh, yeah.
Should she go to work there? She's not sure. Should she?
Yeah. I think she should.
She should.
She should. There is family, soul family there.
Okay,
for her.
So she should pursue this as a new career?
I don't know if it's a career.
But just for now?
Just for now, it's going to help her to take her place.
Yes.
To use her voice a bit more.
Mm-hmm.
Because she needs to use
okay.
her voice to develop her confidence
mm-hmm.
and working in a group,
yeah,
it will help her step in more confidence.
Okay.
And to use as well that unconditional love she has within,
mm-hmm.
that will help people
mm-hmm.
in those groups, people who need help, she'll be there.
I see.
No effort to do, she's gonna be there.
She's gonna be there.
Already.
Okay. If we come back to Frank,
mm.
will they be together in this life?
Frank?
Or will they be good friends?
What do you mean?
Will they come together to be partners or friends?
They're already partners.
They are already partners.
Yes. Mm-hmm. They are already friends. Mm-hmm. This guy needs time mm-hmm. to heal.
To heal from what?
You know, love history. It's like a it's like a crazy horse.
I see, a wild horse.
Wild. Mm-hmm. And he likes to decide who he is with.
Who's he? Who he is with? Yeah.
Yeah, as a partner.
Yes.
And he's afraid mm-hmm. of love, of real love.
Of real love.
So he's choosing partners.
Which is not the right ones.
It's not that it's right or not. They're not. They're away. Mm-hmm. In the world.
Yeah.
So they're not beside him.
Yeah.
So it's like nothing to fear.
Yeah. So he doesn't get hurt.
That's it.
Okay.
And she's there, you know. Mm-hmm. And he's afraid.
But what's going to happen eventually? Are they going to be together eventually?
In the future?
Yeah.
Yes, but... yeah. Mm-hmm.
Are they going to have kids together?
Oh, boy. Mm-hmm. He doesn't want kids now.
Mm-hmm, but that might change, right?
That might change.
Okay. The possibility is always there.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
I also understand that Evelyn has low energy levels. Why is this?
Oh. She's downloading a lot of stuff. Especially in the night.
Okay.
In the night and the sleep.
She's working a lot at night, it's like...
Yes.
What kind of stuff she's downloading?
Exactly the... At the soul level, the... Mm-hmm. The people who need to go to the light, they go to her.
They go, they know she's able to see them.
Yeah.
So they go to her.
Already in the night.
Mm-hmm. And she's asleep.
Yeah. And even in between mm-hmm. being awake and asleep.
They're also going to her.
They're going and she know.
How can we help Evelyn with her energy levels? Because she's doing a lot of good. Obviously, she's working overtime here.
Yeah.
How can we help her? What can she do to up her levels, or what can we do to help her?
Maybe put protection on her.
Yeah.
Especially for the night.
Especially for the night. How can we do that?
I can do that.
Okay, let's go ahead and do that. Let's put a little protection there. Mm. Just so she's okay, because she's helping a lot of people, so we need to help her too, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. I will also show her some stuff. I will show her the zip up. Do you know what that is?
The what?
The zip up. Donna Eden invented it. It's like a zip up. You do like a zipper, like your body was a zipper, and you zip yourself up for not to have the negative energies.
Oh, yeah.
Does that work?
Yeah, a zip up is good.
It's good?
She loves zippers.
Oh, perfect. She'll love that one.
So yeah, a zip up or a bubble.
Or a bubble, okay.
Gold.
Gold.
Gold bubble.
A gold bubble.
Yeah.
What about a gold zipper?
This.
Oh, yeah. That's perfect. There you go.
Gold zipper, gold bubble. Mm-hmm. Gold light.
Why is the gold so much to do with this kind of stuff? What is the meaning?
It's divine.
It's divine.
It's pure.
It's pure. Should we be wearing on ourselves gold?
Yeah. Gold is great energy and it's precious. It's mm-hmm. Before money, there was gold.
How can we do to have gold on us, but not to attract, you know, the bad, you know, people with it? Because it's so precious, and when the people who don't have money, they're attracted too much to it. You understand?
Like...
What can we do? Can we just get a gold tattoo? Would that work?
A gold tattoo?
Yeah.
She, I'm gonna tell you something.
Okay.
She needs to work with gold and silver and fabric.
Okay.
Okay? Mm-hmm. Like, she wants to do something more conscious in the clothes?
Yeah. Okay.
She will find a way mm-hmm. to work with gold and silver and silk thread.
And silk thread.
Yeah.
So gold, silver, and silk thread.
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. Thank you. This
is super powerful, high energy clothing.
Mm-hmm. What about myself? If I get like a gold tattoo?
Are you?
Me, yeah.
Like, can you put real gold in your skin?
That's or a good just question. The color? Just the color. Does it work the same if it's just the color? No.
I think if you have the great intention, yes.
Okay.
Gold tattoo, yes. Why mm-hmm. not? But it's...
But if we get like a gold, like... I don't know if it exists. A gold tattoo. Like the real gold
like
inside.
Like the real gold.
Does it exist?
I don't know.
Well, it would be good to find out. I'll find out.
If you find real gold, yeah, I don't know if it's can be...
Can be done.
In the skin.
Is it okay if it goes in the skin? Or will it damage the body?
On a small scale, I think it's okay.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know if it's, you can find the real gold.
Okay. I'll look into that. Thank you.
Go for it.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, why not?
Thank you. Perfect. Also, she was experiencing headaches and stuff and stiff necks. She says she has this really stiff neck all the time at the front of the neck.
Hmm.
Why is that on the left side?
Yeah, because of the way she's born.
Mm-hmm.
Also, she smoked.
Huh. Uh-huh. Can we eliminate that habit of smoking?
Yeah. She wants to.
Okay, let's go ahead and help her.
The thing is...
What's the thing?
The thing is... she resists to be healthy in the lungs?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm gonna help her with that because... Yeah.
Yeah, let's go ahead and help her.
Yes, that's it.
She doesn't need that.
Mm.
She can change it for something else that's healthy. Right?
Mm.
Is it all gone now?
No.
Is it a lot of work? Or is it small work?
Okay, the lung, it's okay. The front pain, mm-hmm. muscle.
Mm-hmm. Can we fix that? Can you do something there to fix it? Like balance it and so she doesn't, you know, get pain there or discomfort?
Yeah, okay.
Mm-hmm. What are you gonna do?
Huh.
Hmm?
She still need to work with Qigong too.
With Qigong too?
Yeah, physically, she need to stretch. And keep working with the Qigong.
What about yoga? Would that be something good for her?
Qigong.
Mm-hmm.
It's better for her.
Okay. Should I work with Qigong?
Qigong is amazing.
What is it?
It's almost like Tantra and yoga and all that.
Combined?
Like, yeah.
Really?
It's a breathing, sounds and movement.
Huh.
Connecting with Mother Earth and Father Sky. Like all the meditation you do, it's all at once.
Wow.
It's very ancient from China.
Mm-hmm.
And the warrior were using it to get strength and not get sick.
Should I start doing Qigong?
If you're interested to.
But I don't know what it is, but I'm gonna look into it.
I bet that you're gonna love it.
You should.
If you're interested, try.
Mm-hmm.
But you'll see. It's not like yoga.
Mm-hmm.
It's like Tantra, it's like connecting with all elements and it's like osteopathy, but by yourself.
Nice.
It's like we're all there assisting anyway.
Where can we do this? Does it has to be done outside or we can do inside the house?
Inside, outside is good.
Mm-hmm.
The intention is there.
Mm-hmm.
If you do underground, like in nature, it's crazy.
It's better.
It's perfect.
More powerful.
It's more powerful.
Mm-hmm.
But with the intention, even if you're inside or in a building, it's the same.
Mm-hmm.
It's the same.
Okay.
Like energetically,
yeah.
You connect.
Yeah, that's great. How is it, her neck, is it fixed?
In the front?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Perfect.
But she still need to work.
On? With Qigong?
Qigong, stretching.
Mm-hmm. What about her lung? You said you fixed the lung and everything is fixed.
Yeah.
What about her smoking habit? Is that over with? She doesn't need that anymore?
She don't need it.
Mm-hmm.
But...
How can we help her get rid of that?
Yeah, she resisting to be very healthy and happy because she didn't have space in the lung for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
And when she got space, she didn't know what to do with the space.
Okay.
Because Evelyn, she had quit smoking.
Mm-hmm.
You know, how long? 14 years.
Wow, and then she started again.
And she started again.
Wow.
When there was more space.
Yeah.
And the lung.
Yeah.
She started again to smoke because she didn't know what to do.
What to do with that space.
With being happy and healthy.
Mm-hmm.
She resists to be happy and healthy.
How can we help her with that?
Well, she know.
Mm-hmm.
She already know.
Okay.
So it's like...
Let's go ahead and help her anyways.
Okay.
Thank you.
You...
Mm-hmm.
You should go in a meditation.
I should do meditation more.
And go in your heart.
Okay.
You already know that.
Mm-hmm.
And you can do yourself your scan.
Mm-hmm.
And completely trust.
Okay.
And let the light flow through you.
Mm-hmm.
And
from the head down.
Oh, head down, feet up.
Feet up, it comes from everywhere.
Yes.
Okay.
As you feel.
Is it like a golden light?
As you feel it,
mm-hmm.
And as you see it,
okay.
You can go with any kind of color of light.
Mm-hmm.
Purple,
mm-hmm.
Will heal.
Purple will heal.
Yes.
Okay.
Like gold light will be more like protection and divinity.
Mm-hmm.
But you can scan yourself, ask your higher self, yourself,
mm-hmm.
And it'll assist you, just like you do with your clients. You can do it on your own.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm. In meditation.
And in the meditation.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah.
Okay.
Like, everybody on this planet has the power to know themselves.
Yeah, but it's very hard for us because of society, you know?
No, not the society, because of your
beliefs,
condition in your brain.
Okay, can you help me fix that a little bit so it gets easier for me?
Well, I'm telling you. I'm telling you.
Okay.
You have to go in the meditation.
Okay, okay.
It's the same thing. Like, mm-hmm. Everybody is the same thing. Like,
mm-hmm.
It's because of resistance.
Mm-hmm.
Or maybe, like, you're waiting for something to happen.
Mm-hmm.
And you're waiting too much.
Too much. Too much expectation.
Too much expectation.
I see.
It's much subtle and soft and like it's the meditation.
Okay.
With or without plans, it's the meditation.
Uh-huh. It's the meditation that counts.
Yeah.
We don't need anything.
It's not like a hard drug.
Mm-hmm.
You know hard drug, it's like it hits you.
Mm-hmm.
Like a truck.
Yeah.
And then... You have no choice to believe it does you something.
It does something. It's like putting gas. It's like putting super gas in a truck.
The plants.
It's more soft.
It's stronger if you want.
Oh.
But you have to be in a state of non-attachment.
Okay.
And non-expectation.
Yeah.
And you need to meditate at the same time. Breathe. Hmm. And connect to hurt,
mm-hmm.
And you know, so it's the same thing as self-healing.
Self-healing.
Okay. It's the same thing when you heal others.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Okay. I see.
But you should trust yourself. Absolutely, mm-hmm. that you can do it yourself. Mm-hmm. Because me, I'm working with her.
You're working with her.
I'm working with her.
Do you have a name?
If I have a name?
Mm-hmm. What's your name?
No.
What's your name?
It's her higher self.
It's her higher self?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know. So you're with her at all times?
Yes.
Perfect. Let's do another full body scan on Evelyn today.
Another one?
Yeah, just to be sure. Okay. I like to double check, triple check. Why not?
Okay.
What did you find?
Oh, it's pretty good. Like...
Where can we improve?
Yeah, tension in the shoulder, but...
Yeah.
Not in the front, in the back.
Mm-hmm. Let's go ahead and fix everything that's left. Let's remove all that tension. Back into the ground. Where that energy will get used for something else. Let the ground decide. Let's let it flow right out. Right out through the feet, back into the ground, where someone else can use that energy. Where it's needed. Is it all gone now?
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. How is she feeling now? How is Evelyn feeling now?
Peace.
Peace and tranquility. Calm.
Yeah.
Is there any other message that you have for Evelyn today, or for myself, or for the world? Is there a message, something that we must know, that we must do?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What is that?
You all know.
Mm-hmm.
You know what?
Mm-hmm.
Keep the heart open at all times.
Keep it open at all times.
Keep the heart open.
How can we do that?
At all times.
Mm-hmm.
When you feel sadness, when you feel grief,
mm-hmm.
or anger because of situation.
Yeah.
Like, you know, arts in every life situation.
Yeah.
Keep the heart open and open. Welcome it.
And welcome whatever comes.
Welcome the feeling.
Just to have, like, how should I imagine the heart?
Imagine?
Yeah, how should I imagine this opening of the heart? Is there a technique or something like...
You need to feel it in your chest, you know?
I feel like the heart is like just opening up the arms or something.
Yeah, it's like when you don't feel good or you have emotion.
Yeah.
Just you have open to the chest. Remember to open the chest and connect with the heart.
Yeah.
And if you have like anger.
Yeah.
Go outside.
Mm-hmm.
And a tree.
Yeah.
And yell.
Mm-hmm.
Heart open.
The heart will open.
If you're sad, cry, but remember to breathe, heart open. This is coming out of the body. It has to be letting
out. It has to be pushed out.
Pushed out completely.
Mm-hmm.
With acceptance and self-love, heart open.
I see.
You transcend the healing.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't take much to heal.
To transcend it.
Yeah, it doesn't take much. You just need to accept all of it.
Let's see.
And it goes away.
Mm.
People make it complicated for nothing. This is the brain.
Mm.
There is tons and tons of teaching and techniques.
Yeah.
But honestly, people already know.
They know it.
They know it.
Mm-hmm. Deep down inside, they know.
They know. They need to get confidence, so they do this and they do that. And
mm-hmm.
and it's kind of food for ego and mm-hmm. and the brain.
Okay.
People, they know. most of the people that you know around you, and yourself, and everyone, and all people around, they all do different kind of stuff, but they already know.
They already know.
So it's just like confidence.
Yeah.
And keep it simple.
Okay. Does Evelyn's ego, does he have a message for her?
Yeah. The ego is happy with her.
He's happy with her.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Actually, she.
She's happy with her ego.
The ego is happy with Evelyn.
That's good.
Yeah. It's a...
So she's in balance with her higher self, her ego, and herself.
Kind of.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. She's kind of balanced, but she needs more confidence that she is,
because
she makes it too complicated.
Okay, so she needs to just keep it simple.
Keep it simple, stupid.
Always. Simple, stupid. Simple, stupid. Okay.
It's like the human things.
Yeah. Okay.
Purple love.
Purple love. Wow, okay. Is the word you want me to say to you? Purple love.
Yeah.